the singing's live. Whose bright idea was that?
Probably the guy who gave Javert that hat.